they refused to turn up. So today we've asked our senior manager, 8 or 9 years ago, the senior manager,
such a big multinational company, that factory's got so much history in Victoria, and they're happy just to let it shut down or destroy it. I mean, my pop worked there, all of his friends worked there, and it's, you know, 80 odd, maybe 90 odd years of history, and we get these multinationals come in and just destroy it and destroy our workforce. It's wrong, disgusting.
I think it's a disgrace what they're doing to the people and their families. I think, you know, taking 65% of what you earn for a skilled worker who goes to school for 4 years.
Yeah, worst thing about it, I think, is when you look at the pay rates that the executive are on, you know, they never take a pay cut. They just think that they can increase their profits by cutting costs with workers. It's just wrong.
We stand strong and we support our union, we support our brothers, and happy to dip into our pockets to make it easier for everyone on the long haul.